Hey guys, thanks for watching AOMEI. In this video I will tell you how to create file sync in Windows 10. There are two methods to do that. 1. Free file sync utility, AOMEI Backupper. 2. Windows tool, SyncToy. Method 1, sync files in Windows 10 with AOMEI Backupper. First, search AOMEI Backupper in your search engine. Go to AOMEI's official website and download AOMEI Backupper. Then, install AOMEI Backupper. It will be installed in a minute. After you launch AOMEI Backupper, you'll see the user-friendly interface. There are four major sections. The first section is Home. After you have created backups with AOMEI Backupper, you can manage your backup tasks here. The second section is Backup. You can choose System Backup, File Sync, Disk Backup or Partition Backup based on your needs. The third section is Restore, where you can restore your computer from the backups you've created. The last section is Clone. You will face three options here: System Clone, Disk Clone, and Partition Clone. You can transfer data easily with these options. As for creating file sync, you can follow the steps below. Step 1, select Backup. Choose File Sync and Backup option. Step 2, you can change the task name. Step 3, add the folders that you want to synchronize. Step 4, choose the destination path. Step 5, after adding, you can click Start Sync. After the sync process is finished, you can check your files in the destination folder. Look, all the files have been synced. If you want to manage your sync task, you can find it in Home and choose from the expanded menu. Restore, it can restore all files in the target folder to the source folder or other folder. Sync now, it can synchronize all files in source folder to target folder. It is a manual sync. You can also set schedule sync, and edit sync. If you want check folder, you can select locate sync, or if you want to give up this task, you choose delete. All information can be read in properties, tips. There are other settings you can use during a file sync. Options, it contains comments and notification. You can comment on file to distinguish from others, and set up email configuration information to remind you to synchronize folders. Schedule, it can set up schedule to synchronize file, and schedule contains monthly, weekly and daily. Method 2, sync files in Windows 10 via SyncToy. After you download and install SyncToy, you can follow the steps below to sync files. 1. Click on Create New Folder pair beneath. 2. Choose the folders you want to sync, the left folder for the source folder and the right folder for the destination folder. Click Browse to select. Three. Select Sync Mode. Here are three options available: Synchronize, Echo, and Contribute. Get to know them and choose the right one for yourself. For your information, Echo is the most common used one. 4. Now, name the folder pair to distinguish. Click Finish to exit the wizard and you've done. 5. If everything looks correct, just click the Run button. Although both AOMEI Backupper and SyncToy can help you sync files in Windows 10, you may choose AOMEI Backupper for the built-in schedule feature, and you can sync more than one folder in one sync task using AOMEI Backupper. Use free AOMEI Backupper to start your new data protection journey. AOMEI Backupper, best file sync program for you.